The Victory of Learning is an annual event that takes place at Cornerstone Institute during the first week of December. We've done it 2 years in a row and it was hugely successful.
Struggles for justice are marathons, they're not sprints.
Our theme this year is healing. So we're looking at how it is that we can make our country a better place, how it is that we can deal with the challenges that we face, the traumas that people face in the communities, how it is that we turn the situation around and make our city and our country and our continent a better place to live in. So the themes then range from the various critical dialogues, conversations, panel discussions, book launches, and other learning events that take place in the course of the week. It culminates in a music concert and a market, which speaks to the idea. We would really like to invite corporates and other organizations to join us in this effort. We offer a huge opportunity for branding. We offer an opportunity to be associated with our brand, which is a powerful brand in the social spaces where we're talking about human dignity and social justice and working together to create access to higher education for our communities. So any brand who would step up and work alongside and partner us in making this event a success will make a huge difference to the level of impact that we can make with our Festival of Learning.